Here's your change. Thanks for your custom.
God be with you, Henry.
Good day. See you later. What will it be?
This looks decent.
God be with you, Henry.
feel quite hungry.
May the Lord watch over you, Henry.
You can't be serious, Deutsch. Insulting our king.
What insult? I say only the truth. Sigismund has done only what he had to.
Had to. He had to abduct the king. He had to lure his cousin Prokop into a trap and imprison him. He had to invade with his army of Tatars and besiege Gutenberg.
Why not? What is this Wenceslas for a king? The empire is falling asunder in his hands. The German counts elected Ruprecht of the Palatinate as king because your Wenceslas would not go to their diets even.
German counts, traitors.
Now even the Pope.
God be with you, Henry.
I'm with you, Matthew. What's going on here?
Deutsch is spouting shit.
What?
Just listen and you'll hear for yourself.
Someone has to bring order and reunite the empire.
What do I care about the Austrians? And nowadays, not even the devil himself can keep up with all the popes. Which is the rightful pope? The one in Rome or the one in Avignon?
Do not blaspheme, Alex.
No, it's true, though. Wenceslas is the king of Bohemia. Bohemian nobles are on his side. To hell with Rosenberg and his cabal. Sir Ratzik is Wenceslas' commander-in-chief. He stayed loyal to the king. And if he heard you talking like this, he would have you whipped like a dog.
Your deed will soon have nothing left to rule. Jobs had to sell Luxembourg to help your king. South Bohemia is with Sigismund and...
Don't forget about Gutenberg, where Germans like you kissed Sigismund's feet to keep their heads.
Yes, but...
Goodman Deutsch, this is pointless. Let us talk of more pleasant things.
My words exactly.
Deutsch has gone too far. Wenceslas is our rightful king.
Deutsch is an idiot. But what can you do?
I might have an idea. Deutsch deserves to be taught a lesson. Doesn't he, Fritz?
You're too old, Matthew. Should give him a proper hiding.
Are you mad? Do you want to end up in the pillory?
Don't listen to Fritz. I've got a better idea. Deutsch was talking such shit, it made me think of that huge pile of manure. You know, the one right next to his freshly whitewashed house.
You think we should redecorate for him? Count me in.
Well, I'd rather torch it, to be honest. But doing some tears will do.
What do you say, Henry?
But I was going to get ale for Father and a few other things. We're finishing Sir Ratzik's sword.
Come on. Throwing a few handfuls of manure is not going to take all day.
And it's our duty to defend the honor of our king.
So,
Hal,
are you with us?
Oh, well. Father can wait a while.
My words exactly.
I knew you wouldn't miss out on all the fun. Let's go.
In your eyes. Just come right up.
How are you?
Dark at home? A torch will help.
God almighty, has something happened to you? Did someone steal Patrick, your fancy clothes?
Red buttons, laces, come people, come! kettles for water. Baskets.
If you rub.
So are we doing this or not?
Wait. We have to check that the coast is clear.
Why? Deutsch is in the tavern.
But maybe you noticed after all these years that he has a wife and a son.
And that's a problem?
Aye, it is. Henry, you go lure her away somehow.
Why me?
Because you're the clever one.
Yeah.
What do you want, lad?
I just went by the tavern and your husband was in there talking nonsense. I thought someone should take him home before he gets himself in trouble.
What sort of nonsense?
Well, he kept saying that Sigismund was right and King Wenceslas is a drunkard, that sort of thing. Some people took exception, so I thought...
God almighty, the fool. Next thing he'll start on about the popes.
He might have mentioned the popes too.
Thank you for telling me. I just hope I can catch him before he gets into another fight.
What are you waiting for, soldier? Fire the trebuchet! For king and country!
For king and country, my ass! This is all good, clean, fun!
Nearly as good as having that traitor in the pillory.
Nearly. Now that would be sweet.
That's for Sigismund!
Woohoo!
Eat shit, Dorsius!
You bastards! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Hey, Hans! Can't you see? We're decorating your house for you.
It's like your old man was saying in the tavern about that traitor Sigismund. We're just doing what we have to do.
Horse Hans! I'll smack those smiles off your faces!
Oh, I'd like to see you try. What are you doing here, Zbizek? Hanging out with this boxy Deutsche? Maybe you'd like to try out the latest German fashion.
Fuck her! I'll make you pay for that.
You're gonna cry now.
Damn. Fucking hell.
What's the matter?
What are you doing? For God's sake. Stop right now. The cat is on his way.
God.
Are you quite well?
Beetroot, onions, all that grows in the...
Good day to you. What do you need?
God be with you. Damn.
Well, we sorted that Deutsch out.
That was pretty close, eh?
That old bastard didn't stand a chance.
True, but I'm worried that fucker Hans will snitch on us.
Well, let him. Then I'll snitch on him. And anyway, what can they do to us for throwing a bit of dung?
Good point. It's not as if anyone really likes the Deutsch.
Anyway, nice job at the Deutsches. Never a dull moment with you lot.
Ha 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 ha.
say?
Ma? Ma! I'm hurt. You won't stop bleeding.
Oh, now, stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are, good as new. You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
About time. Have you got...
Not yet.
And how much longer will it take?
No, I don't. What did you actually do in Kuttenberg?
Oh, all sorts. You had to be able to put your hand to anything if you wanted to make a living. But I was never far from iron.
I'd like to see Kuttenberg sometime.
I'll take you there one day, never fear. It's a beautiful city. But in the end, you'll learn the best place is here by the Sasso. We've kind nobles, fertile land, and plenty of everything.
And do you know Sir Radzig well?
We've known each other long enough.
Kitchen or the field, my fine man will grind your ashes out.
Henry, I'm glad you stopped by.